When vertebrates first adapted to land, they were coming from a marine environment, which means that they were now in a very dry